Understanding the makeup of the human soul. The soul's seven members are not abstract intellectual distinctions any more than are the light seven colors. In both cases, the distinctions rest on the human nature of the things themselves, the only difference being that the seven constituents of light become visible by means of an external device, while the seven components of the soul become perceptible to the multiple spheres of the observation consistent with the nature of the human soul. The true nature of the soul cannot be grasped without knowing about this faculty. It is the soul's
Thank you. Okay.